just me.
Well, you know, brother, first you have to know who you are.
Okay.
And until you know who you are, you can't talk about leadership. You know, you used a phrase a few minutes ago, African-American. Let me give you the true history. When Hannibal crossed the mountains and went into what's now known as Italy, he took 30,000 soldiers from Carthage.
Yes, sir.
And he took those soldiers and he conquered all of Italy.
Yes, sir.
Sicily, all of that. And when he conquered them, you know what he did? He kept them there for over 20.
Yeah.
And Hannibal, rather than allow them to kill him, he committed suicide.
Yes, he did. Yes.
And the man who did that, his name was Scipius Africanus.
Mm-hmm.
And then he went on to Carthage, and then they named a continent that was known as Eden. And prior to that, it was known as Kemet, all right? And then what they did was they turned around after they did all of that and named the whole continent after a Caucasian. And people, I don't call myself an African because I'm not.
Okay.
All right? I'm a Moorish Israelite.
That's right.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I want to ask you all. Right there. Okay. I want to, you know what, talk about African American leadership. Some people say they're not being held accountable.